So the solar lights are all lit up, and they just, you know, charge during the day. And it's pretty cool that in the container garden at night, we have this nice little system that just lights it up a little bit. And I like how it kind of reflects off the fence like that. It's so cool.